enormous propellers slash rotors, which have a diameter of 11.6 meters or 38 inches. Four helicopters in 2007, and they're now up to a full complement of 10 Ospreys, and it's a very versatile machine for the special operations role, with the tilt rotor configuration giving it a wide speed range and better high altitude capabilities than a helicopter. The US Air Force is looking at arming its Osprey as a requirement for a forward firing gun. The whole fleet is getting new radars, and there are new roles for the fight as well.
Significant difference.